Lydia's engine light came on. So we came over here at Advanced Auto Parts, see if we can read the code, see what the problem is. Probably, hopefully, nothing serious, but it's better to get it checked out than have a serious problem later on. So she just went to take a pit stop real quick, and then we're gonna go in there and get that done. Also, her headlight went out. I think it's this one, but she's not sure if that's still under the warranty because she just got one done or replaced not long ago. So if that's not one under the warranty, we'll just get a new one. If it's under the warranty, we'll go to whatever she got it from and have them replace it again. It shouldn't go out that fast. So that's the plan for right now. Beach is on hold. Mission accomplished. I got the headlight changed and the engine light looks like it was just a gas cap. We got that repositioned in the right place, the right way. Hopefully that's the only problem. Now when we get to the beach, once the vehicle is parked for a couple hours on a level spot, I'll check the oil, and I have to replenish the steering fluid. So we'll get that a little later once we get to the beach. We're only like 5 miles from there, so good to go. For the first time, everybody, I'm using the live feature on Facebook, and actually it's the first time that I'm using a live feature anywhere, period. Tony is in Australia, sitting in his bed, or laying in his bed, watching me on his 300 centimeter high definition TV, if those things even exist in Australia. And he's sipping some inferior coffee, of course, because it's not Timmy's. Tony is the guinea pig of this whole setup here. But yeah, so I should pay attention to the road. Beautiful sunset happening over there, but unfortunately we gotta get going. I gotta follow Lydia.
over here?
Chris and I are driving together. He fell off Lydia's camper. Driving along in my automobile. La 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 la. Probably through roads never driven before. I'm driving through roads never blah 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 blah. He's messing up my singing career. Let's just follow my lead. Traveling the roads never driven before. I'm traveling the roads never driven before.
To park the van and the camper underneath the carport because there's a storm brewing. We may get some hail, so just in case we get hail, at least both vehicles are protected and she has the van inside the garage. So the wind is really picking up. Better safe than sorry.
The tornado threat remains very high through Sunday night.
We are right in that path of the high tornado risk. I don't know if you can see up there. Those clouds look menacing. It's windy. I can hear thunder. And if it's just windy and raining, that's not the big deal. Starts if we have a tornado, that could be bad. And Lydia was saying that over here where she is, there's really no place to go to. There's no shelter. The best shelter, go in that closet, and even if the roof gets blown up, it's a small enough space that will hopefully stay intact.
I lay down and slept. I awoke, for the Lord sustains me. I will not be afraid of 10,000s of people who have set themselves against me round about. Psalms 3:5-6.